So, buddy, how you feeling today?
I can't complain, man. Ain't nobody gonna listen to me.
Did you watch the fight this weekend?
To be honest with you, I watched the first fight, then I turned the channel.
Why?
I watched Law. I was watching Law and Order Special Victims Unit.
Did they solve the crime?
Yeah, they solved it. Yeah.
What fight did you see?
I saw the Mansoor Brazil fight.
What did you think?
I was disappointed.
Why?
You go out on your shield, man.
You want to see him finish the fight?
Go out on your shield. And that's what we do, man. That's what champions do.
John, you were there, right? What did you think of the Garcia-Guerrero fight?
I thought it was a really good fight, man. Really good fight. Guerrero, you know, came to win. He had a lot more left in the tank than I thought he had. I thought maybe because of his past couple of fights, he had a couple of, like, tough wars.
He was relentless.
Yeah, he had a tough war with Keith Thurman and a tough war with Martinez. And so I thought maybe he was kind of on his heels a little bit. But, he came out really strong and was pressing action, had a good game plan. In the middle rounds, he got clipped quite a few times, but he held up to him and finished the fight strong. I thought the fight was very close. I don't have a problem with Garcia winning the fight, but, you know, I thought the fight was close. I think Guerrero's size imposed a problem on Garcia. I think this 147, Garcia's going to have a hard time because you saw his punches didn't have as much effect. He was hitting Guerrero very clean and didn't really hurt him.
Maybe Guerrero has a great chin?
He does have a great chin, but I seen Martinez and Thurman rock him a lot worse than Garcia
because they're bigger.
Because they're just a bigger guy. So I think Garcia's going to have his hands full at 147, but he's got good skills, so I'm thinking he's a tough fight for anybody.
Amir Khan, Danny Garcia, what do you think, buddy?
Did you see the first fight?
Yes, I was there.
Okay, there you go.
You think? Yeah, but...
No, I don't know. I'm just joking. I didn't see the Garcia-Guerrero fight, so I can't comment on
it. It was close.
I'm not saying how he's looking at 47, so I can't comment on that. I can't. But I don't know. I don't know.
What do you think, John?
What?
Danny Garcia, Amir Khan. They're both now 47, different weight.
I always thought that if they fought again, Amir Khan would probably win.
Why?
Because his skills are better, he's faster, and he was pretty much dominating Garcia that fight. Garcia just clipped him. But having said that, that could always happen again, too. So.
All right, there you have it. You got Marvin Columbus in the house. Marvin, how you feeling?
Better.
Well, what's wrong?
Oh, I lost. My dad passed away.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. So, what was that?
2 weeks ago.
Wow.
Yeah, that a car crash, but
no,
I'm doing better.
Where was it? In Ohio?
Yeah, I'm doing better. You know,
well,
thanks to everybody
for shouting
out. You
know?
Yeah, I'm cool.
I didn't know. Why didn't you tell me?
I did.
You did?
You
did? Mm-hmm. I have to check.
It's all good, bro. I'm doing another show April 16th at Valley College.
Okay.
I'm getting back.
Well, I apologize if I didn't get back to you on that. Marvin, the next time you got to keep texting me or call me.
Good, brother. Oh, my son right here.
I was out of the country, and then I was in New York, and now I'm going to Mexico this week.
Wow.
Stay tuned, Marvin Columbus. Yes, take his call. EsNewsReporting.com and Melissa back recording. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.